somewhere a queen. No reason to get excited. Somewhere a queen is weeping.
So Charles, what prompted you to do this?
Jimi Hendrix.
And every Sunday here on WKCR we do jazz profiles. And I like to sign up for these and feature different artists and, you know, plug different projects. So I was looking on the calendar and I said, oh my lord, November 27th is available. And I knew that to be Jimi Hendrix's birthday. And I've done these programs before with exploring the jazz of Jimi Hendrix. And so...
So who's lined up today? What's going on today?
An opportunity. Well, I have the full, I can look in the room. We're just kind of...
I saw Vernon Reid.
Yeah, Vernon Reid is in the house. Ronnie Drayton is expected. We got Andre Lasalle. We got Spaceman Patterson. We got Michael D'Agostino holding down on drums. We got Kim Clarke and Bryon Hankins on the bass. Thank you for Bryon, by the way. That was a great, great save. We got Rufus Cappadocia on cello, Daniel Moreno percussion, Aaron Whitby on keyboards. And Paul Caruso's here as well. He's going to be on harmonica. And I don't think I left anyone out, you know? And you and me and everybody out there. Thank you for being here.
Thank you.
Jason.
Smell it groovy, y'all.
I'm gonna leave my flag high.